I just want to say thank you to everybody who came out and supported me. I know a lot of you don't understand the sport that I do, but you took time out of your lives to come and support me and what I do and what I love regardless. And I appreciate that so much. It means the world to me. I love you guys.
Getting all tanned up. Getting slapped around by Coach William Graziano right now.
Good job. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your the men's light heavyweight and heavyweight at 3 o'clock.
Well, it's all done now. Prejudging's over. It's amazing that over 20 weeks of dieting came down to just a few minutes on stage, and you know, it's always an amazing feeling when it's all over. You know, it's the work's over, and it just feels great. I don't know. I have butterflies in my stomach, and hopefully the judges like the package I brought, and we'll see what happens. I don't know. I feel good.
You'd walk out of
really?
Generally, you get an idea of where you're
at.
Like
yeah.
A storm.
Yeah. Like, yeah.
You just want me to eat that meal right now? Go home and eat that meal? Right now.
So eat that meal when you get home, and then try to hold it off until like 2 hours before you think you'll be on for finals.
Okay.
Eat that one.
So she better.
Send me pictures.
I'm going to my house.
Okay. And then keep the food out. Okay. No problem.
Hey man,
thank you.
Hey brother,
I much love them.
Lex, man, hope you win. Love you, buddy.
Heavyweight division.
Oh, yeah, it is. Come on,
in second place, number 22, Rami Sammy.
Keep a flex, Lex.
And in first place, Number 21, Lex Kovacs. All right. Rami, go ahead and exit. Lex, give us a good pose, man. Let's go, give us a good one. Come on, let's hear it.
Yeah.
All right, save it for the overall. You got it, brother. In your 2014 NGA Central Florida Classic, men's overall bodybuilding champion and new NGA pro, 21. Number 21, Lex Kovacs. Support me and what I do and what I love regardless, and I appreciate that so much. It means the world to me. I love you guys, and thank you so much to the judges. I really appreciate everything, the fair judging. I mean, it was just amazing. I put on a great show, and I appreciate everything. So I can't believe it did it. Thanks, guys.
Wow. Well, it's finally come true. I can't believe it. I got my pro card. It's just amazing. I've been working my butt off and for all these weeks, and finally happened. You know, I guess hard work really does pay off after all. So, it's still not even real to me yet. I don't know what else to say. That's it.
Yeah, watch out for that.
All right, let's take a look.